Queen Elizabeth had two severely disabled forced cousins, Rissa and Catherine Lyon, who were publicly pronounced dead in 1940 and 1961, respectively. However, they were actually hidden in a care home for mentally disabled people without any visits or support from royal family until their death in 1986 and 2014. Hospital staff said Catherine was a really nice person and that she was a classy lady, and they were angry as to why the royal family didn't acknowledge her. Indeed, so sad.